to operate the fire pit, push the knob in and rotate it counterclockwise. You should hear a click as it tries to ignite. Hold the knob in for 10 to 20 seconds to let it warm up and keep the flame. If the flame does not come on, check the propane tank to see that the gas is on with the knob on top. Adjust the flame height with the fire pit knob.